Welcome to the Great Exodus series. God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is live in love. We are all called to live in love. Show forth the love of the Father. And brotherly love, as our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ has said. Brotherly love excludes backstabbing, fighting between Christians, fighting about Bible verses, fighting about who's right and who's wrong. That is not brotherly love. Brotherly love is coming together in love, unity, and support. Coming together, sharing resources, coming together is support one another. But not backstabbing and fighting as we see today all the time. We see it on YouTube channel where people call others out and say their channels and their messages are bad and only their own is the right one. This is all not good. We should stay and live in love together. Show forth the love of the Father. Unconditional love to all of his creation, including animals and nature. Live a life of love. Show forth the love to your brothers and sisters. And not only the ones in your religion or in your denomination, but to all creation. Lift up the Lazarus at your gate. Help them. Assist them. Open the doors for people who have problems. Whoever has need, you should be there to help them. If you are a wealthy person, you should share your resources. All that shows forth love, and all that means to walk on the path of love and righteousness. That is the path to Mount Zion. That is the path that will lead to the great rapture of the multitude clothed in white. To be clothed in white, you have to clean your garments in the blood of Jesus. And that means that you should abide in Jesus. And when you abide in Jesus, you act as he did, talk as he did, and walk as he did. So that the people say, oh, he acts and looks like as Jesus would be here on earth. Yeah, be a perfect copy of Jesus. Do not claim to be Jesus, of course, but be a copy of Jesus. Take your cross and walk as he did. Spread the message of love to the nations. And do not be a backstabber, fighting between opinions. It's not important. Important is to show forth the love of the Father. Important is to show forth brotherly love. A life full of love will change this world. And you can do that. You can establish assemblies of love and righteousness in your neighborhood, societies of the Rose. We have created a model for you that you can copy. We have done that over the last 10 years, and now it's your time to establish such an assembly in your neighborhood, a true copy of the Book of Acts. Do not follow the false churches that will lure you into mega churches, into false doctrines of hyper grace, and false doctrines of prosperity, and false doctrines of poverty. But walk the true path. Do what Jesus has done. Follow the master, not the slaves. Do not become a follower of Paul and Peter instead of Jesus. No. Do what Jesus has done. Always think, what can I do? What would Jesus have done in my place? Look through his eyes and then decide. And decide from your heart. Because at the end, your heart will be judged. Not your doctrine, not your religion, not your denomination. Your heart will be judged. Not if you know the Bible offhand or not. Your heart will be judged. So do everything in love. And that path to Mount Zion is the path of love. So for the love of the Father for all creation and brotherly love that Jesus has commanded us to do. Love your brothers and sisters. This is a very high command. Many people believe that it is enough to be saved and then you can sit and wait. But this is not what Jesus did. Jesus was not saying, I show you the love of the Father and then I sit and wait. No. He was doing his righteous deeds and righteous acts every day. And you are called forth to do the same. Do not sit quiet. Go forth into the nations. Become a star in heaven. Bring as many people to righteousness as possible. As it is written in Daniel 12:3. Stand up for the people. Stand up for the heavenly kingdom. Advance the heavenly kingdom into all towns and all countries and all nations and onto all continents. Be part of this great multitude clothed in white. The white clothes are the righteous deeds of the saints. So do the righteous deeds of the saints. Lift up the needy. Look for the Lazarus at your gates. Help where you can. Share your resources. Come together in assemblies. Take communion together. Take love meals together. Everything what we proclaim for the societies of the Rose. Because all what we have said is written and established in the Bible, in the Book of Acts. The time has come for you to move towards Mount Zion, to become a harvest worker for the Lord, for Yahweh, to snatch the pearls from the dragon's lair and lay them at the feet of the Father. Your destiny and your purpose is calling you. So join us. Become a member of Triple Grace. The link is in the description box below. Support our full-time ministry with your donations. Help us that we bring out the message, that we collect all the people from the four corners of the earth, that we can gather the wheat into the barn for the Father, in His name, not in our name, that we show forth love and righteousness to all people in the world. Live a life of love, not hatred, not fighting, not backstabbing, love. Thank you that you've listened for this word in our great Exodus series and that you were here with me. Please use the links in the description box below, become a member and support our ministry. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. My name is Michael. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Maranatha.